Yeah, hello everybody. Standing next to me, to my right side, Mr. Robert Johnson, overall champion, pro winner of the second DFAC World Finals. Robert, congratulations to your excellent shape.
Thank you.
Please tell the viewers something about your contest history.
I've been competing for about 11 years. I started in 2002 at the age of 28. I'm 40 now, and I've achieved my goal finally, something I've been reaching for a long time, and it feels pretty good.
And this was your first DFAC contest?
My second. I competed in August in St. Louis, and I won there in St. Louis at the Evolution Show. So this is my second DFAC show.
Okay, I see. What's your preferred training method? Are you a high volume trainer or more heavy duty principles?
It depends on the contest season. You know, early in the season, I'll train about 4 days a week, and I'll try and go as heavy as possible without hurting my joints for a long period of time. When I start feeling that in my joints, I'll back off a little bit and just train a little smarter. For my actual contest prep, which is probably about 10 weeks long, I'll cut back and do moderate repetitions and make sure it's more like a cardio session when I'm actually training. So lots of reps with a pretty decent amount of weight.
And do you do any additional cardio exercises?
My trainer now has me doing some cardio. In the past, I'd never done cardio before. But since I'm eating such a high volume of food now, cardio is built into that program as well. So
high volume of food for your diet. Do you prefer low-carb diets for getting in contest shape, or how is your diet looking?
Well, my preference before was pretty low-carb. But you know, all over the years, my body's changed. It's grown a little bit. It takes a little bit more to feed the muscle. So I'll eat 6,000 calories in my off season. I'll cut that back to about 3,500 during my contest prep. So the volume of food is pretty significant now.
Okay. What are your preferred supplements during contest prep?
During contest prep, my supplements are typically branched chain amino acids, creatine, which is a creatine supplement, fatty acids, and a whey protein isolate. That's pretty much the core of what I do. I don't venture too far beyond that. So,
okay.
Pretty basic.
Do you like to say special thanks to somebody out there?
Oh, absolutely. Special thanks to, number one, my family, my wife, Tricia, my kids, DJ, CJ, Clarissa. I don't want to throw all the shortened versions of their names out there. And Jaren, I love you guys. My mother, Joycelyn Peterson, My team back home, Team Gorman, big ups to the boss and all of TG. I love you guys. Thanks for the support. My workout partners who have been with me, oh my gosh, for probably 7-8 years, Devrin and Owen, thanks for the push. Thanks for helping me grow. And all praise to God. You know, I wouldn't be here without him.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Robert. One last word about your future competition plans. What do you think?
You know, this is the top of the mountain. You know, they say the wind blows hard at the top. I'm going to try and stay on top as long as I can, so I'll be back.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Robert Johnson, DFAC Pro Overall Winner, second DFAC World Finals.